Okay, let's look together at Malchios, which is on page 500 in the Art School Center. This is Chazar Sashatz, and the Malchios, it's the beginning of making Hashem, carnating Hashem our King. So this is the beginning of where the Shliach Tzibur has some special prayers that he says for himself and on behalf of all of the Shluchei Tzibur in the entire world, which is really an incredibly beautiful idea, a beautiful concept. And it starts with Aleinu. This is the one place on Rosh Hashanah that we actually bow down on our knees and on our faces in front of Hashem. This is us making God our King. And so it's a very powerful, very beautiful, and classic. The tune here is classic. And after that, I'll share with you the tune that I learned from a Rosh Yeshiva, Rabbi Per, so sein gesund, that I heard in Yeshiva. This is, goes back at least 25 years ago. And the tune there is just very beautiful. Again, it has to do with the Chazan's prayer for himself and all the other Chazanim in the world, that Hashem should help them. Here's how Aleinu goes. Aleinu Nishabeyach Ladomoin Hakomoin Loses Gidulo Yitzereshis Shelo Yosonu Kigo Ye Horotso Vais Velo Vais Amonu Kimish Beko Vais Adamo Shelo Yisom Chelkeinu Kohem Vigoyro Leinu Kichol Hamoinam Sheimish Nachavim Noevel Vorik Umispalelim El Loyoshiyo Vanachnu Koyim Mishnachavim Umoidim Lifnei melech malchei ha-melochim HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Now this part, so we're down on the floor, our face is on the floor. I always say it as loud as I can. Once again, this is the Malchus. I'm bowing down to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. I'm leading my congregation. All together, we're rowing the ship, but it's a feverish pitch that we're at. So I do it very strong. I know I take a risk because, you know, your face is on the floor, the sound is being blocked, but I think it's very important there to be strong. You have to know yourself if you can handle it, if your voice can handle it, but that's what I do. The Shakech Gavavavas Vechemo שלא יקבש לו ולשאו עינם, ולא ינקשו ושינו עינם, ולא יבורשו במשה עינם, ולא יקלמו בום שיו עינם. ואל יאמר פיהם דבר שלא כרצונך, כי חנונך אשר לקינו, הם החנונים, back to the regular נוסח, ומרוחמך הם מרוחמים, כמו שדענו אשר לקינו, אשר דוכן יוכן, אשר דרכים רוחם, ככסו בסוי רסך, ויאמר אני אביר, כל טובי על פניך, וגרר עשי בשם אשר לפניך, וכנסי את אשר אחרין, ירחם שדי יש אשר ערכם ונאמר אל יבוא שוב יקויבך השם לכין צבקויס אל יקום מובי מבקשך אלוקי ישראל אי נדי נאי 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 נאם נדי נאי 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 נאם אי נא 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 נאם. Now, the next thing in the Siddur on page 504 in the art scroll is Achila Lekel. And Achila Lekel is something which has a few beautiful tunes to it. There's also the regular Nusach. The way that I do it, and you can do it however you want to do it, but the way that I do it is with a melody which I composed, which was on my first album called Lishuascha Kivinu, which came out in 2003, I believe. So we're at almost 20 years. And this is the tune that I do. Achila lokel, achahale fonov, eshahalo mimenu, mane lo shoin, asher bikalom, ashiro soi, abi yorin onois, biad mifolov. Niyodo mar chilim Ume Hashem ane lo shoyin Hashem sifos hayti yivtoch Ufi yagin Tehilos echo. And the davening continues with the regular Nusach, Alkeina Kaveh. And we'll continue in a moment.